What's up, everyone? This is Barbell, and welcome back to some more Skyrim action. In today's episode, we're going to do another mixed bag of quests, starting off with, if you guys recall in the last video, I mentioned that I wanted to go to the Temple of the Divines in Solitude and investigate the Talos Shrine, because I've never seen that quest before, so I have no idea what that's about. That's why we are currently in Solitude. We're going to do that first. And then we're going to travel to, I think, Whiterun and receive a reading from Olava the Feeble. It's a miscellaneous quest. I don't know. I think it came from the Dark Brotherhood questline, so we're going to figure that out. And then once those two things are complete, we're going to continue the Dark Brotherhood questline itself. And I can't remember if this is the last quest or not. I think it is, or at least it's the last major thing. So yeah, that's what we're going to do today. Hope you guys are excited. It's going to be good, as usual, hopefully. And while we yuck it up here in Solitude trying to find the Temple of the Divines, I'm going to ask today's question of the day, and that is, what is your favorite dragon shout in this game? I've mentioned before that my favorite shout is Frost Breath. What? Where is that guy going? We got to catch up to this dude. He's like, he's trying to get somewhere. He's like, oh shit, sweet rolls are on sale. The Blue Palace. Go, go, go. Got to get them tasty treats. He's like shoving other guards out of the way and shit. He's like, mine. They're all mine. Alright, anyway, question of the day is, what is your favorite dragon shout? I mentioned before that mine is Frost Breath, but I kind of have to take that back because it's also Disarm. But at the same time, it's also Kynes Peace and Aura Whisper. So basically, I love shouts in this game, if you guys can't tell already. Also, there's a cemetery here. No names, no nothing. Oh, no, there's a little bit of writing. That low-res texture on the headstones, holy crap. Well, I guess if you have a loved one buried here, you better remember which one it is, or else you're not going to be able to figure it out. What is this? What's this? Have you seen this? Have you read about this? No. I don't want to get distracted. I need to find the Temple of Divines. Is this it? Hall of the Dead. Interesting. I just vaguely remember a Temple of Divines, but of course my vague memory does not allow me to remember where exactly it is. So I'm just going to wander around Solitude. This is the Bard's thingy, Bard's College. Which is such a random thing. Now that I think about it, the Bard's questline, it's just like, I don't know, it seems so out of place. I don't know what you guys think. Ooh. Look at this, nice little garden back here. Nice. Who are you?
So exciting when new folk come into town. I bet you've had plenty of adventures.
You look like part elf. She looks like half elf, half Nord or something. You guys getting
someday
that vibe?
A gallant hero will ride up and take me away.
Good luck with that. Well, I'll take you away. A little bit of that push spell, you going far away. Alright, we really need to find this temple. If it takes too long, I'll just like cut the video or something.
Set off that junk at bits and pieces.
What the hell, you jerk? Calling my fancy outfit junk. Wait, do I have junk in my inventory? Oh, there's some junk. Man, I'm dreading the day when I actually have to get back to that quest line. I don't know why. Maybe I should just deal with it. Bite the bullet, if you will, and just deal with that quest. Oh, this place looks familiar. Oh, here. Okay. All right, let's check it out. I seriously have no idea what this is about. So, it might be the Sheogorath.
You must be one of those wizards from the college in Winterhold.
I'm not one of those wizards. I'm the wizard.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
Who are you?
Huh? What? Who are you? Oh, you come to steal my dragon breath mead?
Steal.
Well, too bad. Some fellow already did that.
Some fellow. Who stole your mead?
Oh, a real clumsy drunk. Bald as a chicken egg and a face with just as much expression.
Shut the fuck up, lady!
A brown egg, though. Red guard with white whiskers and beggar clothes as dirty as the wrong end of a hooker.
Ugh!
Drank it all, he did. You see that thief? You tell him he's a bad sneak, and his breath smells like a troll's crotch. Also, me.
Lady, I swear to God. I swear to Talos, stop it. Let's see. You're a bad sneak, and your breath smells like a troll's crotch. Ugh! And I thought the Horker comment was bad. That just takes the cake. The man you describe bears a resemblance to you. If I see him, I'll let you know. You stupid drunk beggar. I ought to do the city a favor and kill you now. Oh my god. If I see him, I'll let you know. He does bear a resemblance to that guy. He's got the whiskers. He's bald. Redguard, I guess, but I'll be a nice guy.
Good. You can start by looking inside puddles or rivers. That's where I usually find a bandit. Can't have thieves roaming about in a city like Solitude. This town
Sean
is
Connery.
Supposed to be as clean as
supposed
it is
supposed to be as clean as it is safe.
For newbies like me.
Apologies, my lord. I didn't realize.
Here's your mistake. What with the state of my tunic, and the fact that I sleep on the street. Sure, I could shop at Radiant Raymond. Maybe buy that house. What's it called? Proud Spire Manor. But that
Proud
was
Spire
a
Manor.
Fortune. I mean, what's it going for? 5 gold pieces? 7, maybe? And you got to furnish it, too. It'd be a
easily
bit foolish
15 to 20 gold
my
pieces.
On something I don't need.
Here, have an extra gold piece.
Wonderful. Just a couple of more of my little gold friends and we'll have enough for another bottle. It's just too bad they don't sell mead by the ship. Until next time.
Indeed. Have a good day, sir. I would talk more, but I want to find out what the problem is with the Talos Shrine here. Is the problem that it's missing?
Blessings to you. The Divines are listening.
Are they?
The Divines saved me from the streets, and they can save you from your trials as well.
Can they?
May the Divines guide and keep you.
Will they? Let's read this note. If you seek to fill the void, then go to Widow's Watch, where we mourn the death of the Divine. Oh, really? Let's see what else is in here. Requires key. Open door? Man, you hear that, like, sparkly noise when I open the doors as if I was supposed to find something grand in here? I think it's the same, like, music or tones that you hear when you're in Blackreach. Which, have I been to Blackreach yet in this Let's Play? I don't remember. You tend to forget things when you go 6 months between episodes, am I right? Let's look up here. I don't know why I feel like exploring this. I guess because I just never really do much here. Let's go out this way. Why not? So I hope you guys are enjoying the quality of the new videos. Really hoping that the new PC should pay off in that respect. Whoa. Oh yeah, up here. Now I remember. Wasn't there a bow that I missed? Because of all the stupidity that was going on during this quest with the Dark Red Hood, I think there was a bow. There's like a little corner piece you can drop down on somewhere. Thalmor headquarters? Are you serious? I didn't know that was here. Whatever. Alright, so let's check out where is this Widow's Watch located? I guess we'll do this first and go get that reading from Olava. Did it? Did it not give me a quest marker? Or am I missing? Oh, Jesus. I'm bad at this, guys. I'm really bad. Like, super bad. Okay, I guess it doesn't want to show me on the map. Fine. Oh, okay, well, that's pretty easy. Alright, off to Widow's Watch we go. But first, we'll go to Ironback Hideout. Hello, Shadowmere. Really? It's gonna be one of those days, huh? Okay. Let's see if I can get this going. Whoa, we got a lot more enemy markers than I thought. Thankfully, he seems to be distracted. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, shit. Worst dragon ever. He landed and he's like, all right, I'm done. Okay, we got bandits or something. All right, let's just, actually, you know what? Let's get a couple of these out. Would y'all leave Shadowmere alone? Like, for real. I can't believe they're just all up in- Whoa! Wait, I need to loot before this thing goes down the mountain. Bandit Chief is super hype. Oh, if you can tell by my carry weight, I sold a bunch of stuff off camera. Yeah, I forgot to mention that. Yeah, let's get some frost going. Shadowmere is such a boss, it just doesn't even care that he's getting attacked by Bandit Chief. He's like, whatevs. Alright, and there was a dragon. We need to go get that. That's a lot of doubloons! Orcish armor. I will take that, and I will take the armor. Oh, she got nothing. Alright, let's quick save. Because you just never know what's going down in this neck of the woods. Let's see if we can find that dragon. A lot of dead bodies around here. I don't recall killing this many people. Are these just travelers that the bandits got a hold of? Alright, well, you suck. You had a name. Ooh, I'll take those boots, because those match my current Archmage boots. Another bandit. Alright, whatever. So I'm going to try and do a lot of soul trapping, if I can remember. Which I doubt I'll be able to, but I want to do a lot of soul trapping because I want to boost my enchanting levels so I can get the final perks in that tree that'll allow my enchantments to be as strong as they can. I'll show you in just a second. Let's get these. Oh, that was a pretty good potion. Let's grab that. Alright. So if you guys remember in the last video, I leveled up, but I didn't actually spend the level up. Well, I went ahead and got Mo Magicka, but I didn't spend the perk point yet. Now the enchantment perks I'm talking about are the third level of extra effect, which will allow me to put two enchantments at full strength on the same item. Right now I think they're at reduced strength. I don't remember the exact percentage, but it's not full strength. And I want to get the second level of Corpus Enchanter, which will allow my magic enchantments to be 50% stronger. Those will be quite useful. Let's see, some other things I've been looking at. Expert level restoration will be nice. I can get that in about a little bit over one level because I'm almost level 74. Need level 75 for that. I'm debating on using this perk point on the next level of Intense Flames. That'll be fire spells deal 20% more damage, and fire spells damage the target's armor based on their strength for 10 seconds. Oh, and check this out. I thought this was kind of funny. I don't actually have the master level conjuration spells perk. I don't know why. Don't know why. I guess because my Draugr spells that I love to use so much are expert level, and I have that perk. So I guess I haven't really found a reason to get that one yet. Yeah, there's a couple other things. I was considering dual alteration. We still need to get the last perk of stability. Get that in 11 levels. So we're doing pretty good. Pretty good. I still don't know what I want to use this perk for, so we're going to hold on to it. Okay, not much loot here. Very well. I guess we'll get that standing stone and see if we can find the dragon. I doubt it, but doesn't hurt to try. I don't even know what the standing stone is. Whoa. All right. Oh, Jesus! Wrong direction. My bad. Okay, well, because of that failed jump. Oh, come on. Because of that fail jump, I kind of goofed up where I was wanting to go. Can we get back up here? Come on! Alright. Gotta glitch your way up there. Jump! Okay, I guess we'll just call that a jump. We'll just roll with it. Huh! This might be the Steed Stone. Maybe. Let's take a look-see. Hello?
And watch over the souls of Aetherius. So that the bird may triumph over the serpent.
Alright, well, I'm not going to disturb your prayer. I was right, it's a Steed Stone. Those under the sign of the Steed have adapted well to the harsh northern climate. Their hardiness grants them a 15% bonus to frost resistance, and their strength increases their carry weight by 100. Yet fire is more dangerous than before, with a minus 25% resistance. Alright, so you get some carry weight, little frost resist, and fire hurts like a bitch. Not sure if worth it. Not sure at all. Alright, so I don't see the dragon. That sucks. Oh well, we got a free soul from whatever the hell that blood dragon was doing when it landed and just insta-died. And I don't think those were the same ones, because I saw that one dragon land and I turned around and I saw the other one flying in the air still, so... I don't know. That was really just a strange event that occurred. And we got a fort here. Aren't there Thalmor here? Isn't that the fort you go to rescue that guy from Whiterun? Her son is like trapped in there? I don't know. We're not even going to deal with it right now. And here we go again, approaching the destination at a wonky angle. What else would you expect? Sorry, my bad. I wish I could use spooky ghost mode and have it affect Shadowmere as well. That'd be cool. Okay. Oh, whoa, this is weird. This is really weird. Am I gonna fall right off? Nice. Very good. I don't think I've ever been here. This building appears to be slightly askew, and it's really throwing me off as I walk through it. Is there anyone here? Nice. Nope. Hello, chest. Hello, skill book. Skill book? Skill book, please! I guess the skill book was a lie. Oh, here we go. Expert lock. You guys hyped? Next 20 minutes of the video are going to be spent right here. Oh. Ass! Well, I guess while I try to open this, I will remind you guys that I have a few social media things that I actively check. And I recently created a Facebook page for this channel, so feel free to go check that out. All my social media links are in the description of this video and all upcoming videos from here on out. So yeah, feel free to follow, check it out, ask me questions. I usually respond to pretty much everything. People that have been following my Twitter for a while now can probably attest to that I try to respond to everything that people ask me and whatnot. So yeah, feel free to follow, and I use it to just post updates and stuff, what I'm doing, what I'm planning on doing, and all that nonsense. But I'm sure you guys are familiar with what social media is for, so I'm not going to go into too much detail about it. But yeah, like I said, feel free to go on and follow if you want. If you don't want to, guess what? That's fine. Look at that timeout chair. It's facing the wall. If you've been a real jerk, you sit right there. What is this? What is this? I've seriously never done this before. I have no idea what this is. Pretty interesting though. Ugh, a lot of stanky boots. We need some air fresheners up in here, for real. Open a window, something.
They say when Talos is removed, the dragon will be unbound. Gone will be the world of mortals, and the curse of linear time. Thousands of worlds will spill across the ether, vast and weightless. All that ever is and all that never was, brought to a state of infinite harmony. But there are others, softer voices, tiny little murmurs you have to strain just to hear them. And they will ask you, what is the price of this pursuit? That is the voice I beg you to hear. For when we gain our divinity, we lose ourselves.
I have no idea what's going on here. I mean, this is the first speech I've attended of yours, so I mean, I'm kind of lost. If you wouldn't mind talking to someone else about this, I'd appreciate it. I guess she's not going to do that. All right. The only voices I listen to are the six in my head. We all get along pretty well. To be honest, I haven't the slightest clue. Yes! Perfect!
I apologize. I was referring to the Thalmor. They seek an end to time itself, and they really believe Talos is the key.
Really? Is there anything I can do to help?
As a matter of fact, there is. Like many of the pilgrims here, it's likely that one of our...
Reach for the sky, pilgrims!
And to ensure the word of Talos is spread, for every letter that is taken, we ask that you leave two in return.
Where do you want me to leave these letters?
We've received word that a number of Thalmor envoys have been patrolling the streets of Markarth.
Markarth? I've never heard it pronounced like that before.
Thus, I'd like you to place one letter at the Talos Shrine, and one with the innkeeper.
Oh, that's gonna be a problem. But, I'll just say sure.
Bless you, traveler. Our strength, and that of Talos, would falter without the aid of people like yourself. What you do at great risk. And I want you to know how much I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
I want to thank you so much for what you did for my son.
Although, there is a slight problem, and that is, when I go to Markarth to that Temple of Talos, I'm kinda gonna get arrested and thrown into jail because I still have, where is it, the Forsworn Conspiracy quest to do, so... We're not gonna do that right now because I didn't plan on doing the Forsworn Conspiracy yet. That is some nasty moldy cheese, get out of here! They seriously need air fresheners now more than- What is this mystical floating bed of nonsense? I want this now! And this lantern. These are mine. I love it. Just kind of floating out there. Every time you want to go to bed, you gotta get up on this ledge and you gotta hop on over and hope you make
what
it.
What do you need?
Oh, hi. Requires key? Okay, so I-
Try running on bare feet sometime. It's how we were meant to move.
Hell no! For all I know, there's some Legos scattered around in some of these dungeons. It's gonna hurt like a bitch! Okay, so I guess the reason why I haven't done this quest before is because it must be something from the immersive NPCs. Or interesting NPCs. It's one of the two, I can't remember the name exactly. Well, so we're gonna put a hold on that one for now. As I said, I didn't expect it to do... or to lead into what it led into, so that's a bit much. Let's travel on over to Whiterun and get that reading from Olava the Feeble. White... Oh, Amand is in Whiterun too. Okay, well that's good. Awfully convenient. We need some combat too. Need some action!
You must be one of those wizards from the college in Winterhold.
You know what? Yes. I'm just one of those wizards. I give up trying to distinguish myself. I give up. Nobody listens.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. No. Even if you are my elder.
Alright, let's get a reading just right out in the middle of town.
Maybe some other time I'll reveal your destiny. Hmm? Tea leaves, palm reading, crystal scrying. Maybe trepanning.
That guard walked by her like crazy, bitch.
Token, you say? Let me see. Oh, goodness me. You're a friend of Gabriella's, then. Well,
Gabriella?
I guess we both know why.
Guys, it's been a while. I was told you could see my future.
Well, yes, I...
Let's see how vague this is.
It's not something I do lightly, mind you, and it's not as specific as you might want, but... Yes, I will do this for you. Please, relax. Free your mind. Yes, that's it.
What do you see?
There's a cave. No, not a cave. A home. A place you feel secure.
You calling me a caveman?
You will find safety there. Sanctuary. I see snow, lit by the star of dawn, and you are not alone. There are others. A child of night.
All right.
A stalker of the sands. Oh, but before you are family, there will be blood. Such blood. Wait, there's something else. A potential for adventure and wealth.
What?
It is a ruin.
Wealth?
Ripe for the plunder.
Plunder?
Deep wood.
Now you've got my attention.
Far to the northwest.
Deep wood readout.
Through there is Hag's End.
Oh.
The last resting place of an assassin of old. A dark brother who bequeaths his ancient earthly possessions... to you.
Anything else?
No, that is all. Now, please. I find myself very weary all of a sudden.
Thanks, Mama Murphy. I'll bring you some chems later. Locate the assassin of old. It's always of old. Is there ever, like, assassin of the brand new? No, it's always of old. There's never assassin of the shiny newness. It's always assassin of the stanky oldness, the old busted. Alright, I think I've been through Hag's End already, haven't I? But let's take a look. Take a look. Okay, assassin of old. Yep, I've already been there. Well, I guess since we're in Whiterun, we'll talk to Amand Motier first, and then we'll have it on over to Hag's End? Is that what it is? I already forget. I can't believe that. And it's very possible that if that place is repopulated again with more hags, then that'll take us to the end of the episode, and we'll continue Hail Sithis in the next one. So we'll see what's going on. How are you supposed to get the bucket up from the well? I'm just noticing there's no crank or anything to get the bucket back. I guess you gotta pull the rope up. Well, that's pretty lame. Whiterun, get some mo technology.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm.
Who are you? There's an Imperial here? Rexus?
Well, I'll be damned. We heard you were dead. Motier's in the back room if you've got business.
Oh.
Well, I'll be damned.
Okay, so it's Motier's bodyguard.
Motier's in the back room if you've got business.
Let's close the door. He's like, aw, shit.
What is it? I said I didn't wish to be disturbed.
We have unfinished business, Motier.
By the gods. You're alive.
Yes, by
but
the me.
Your sanctuary, please. You mustn't think I had anything to do with that. I wanted the Emperor dead. The true Emperor. I still do. It was Morrow.
The Emperor, the real Emperor, where is he?
You mean, after all that's transpired, the Dark Brotherhood will still honor the contract?
I want
Why,
them doubloons!
This is astounding news! Wonderful news! The Emperor is still in Skyrim, but not for long. He's on board his ship, the Kataria, moored offshore in the Solitude Inlet. But you must hurry. If you can get on board that ship, kill Titus Mead II, as contracted. I will reveal the location of the dead drop that holds your payment.
A word? What kind of security should I expect?
Surely you're joking.
Nope.
This is the true Emperor, not some half-Septim lookalike. He'll be surrounded by elite bodyguards, I'm sure. You'll have your work cut out for you.
We'll see about that.
Still, everyone assumes the Dark Brotherhood has been completely destroyed. They may be a bit more lax than usual. Well, I don't know. It's in the Solitude Inlet. That's the channel just north of the docks. I suppose you should go to the docks and swim?
Bitch! I'm the Archmage. I don't swim. I got that water walking. Where's Commando Mar- or Commando? Commando Morrow.
Yes. I can imagine you'd want to settle that score. Last I heard, he was at the Solitude docks conducting the Emperor's departure.
All right.
Please, make haste. The Emperor's ship won't stay moored forever. We won't get a chance like this again.
Did I kill the Red Guards with this quest?
Is there something I can...
Or did I not do that quest yet? Let's look. Okay. I guess I don't know. I think I killed the Red Guards because I talked about it and I said, have any of you guys actually killed the Red Guards before? Because I've never done that. Alright, so... Where's... wait a minute. Then where's the commander? Oh, he's over there. Okay. Well, let's go on over to Hag's End and see what's going on. And like I said, if it's populated, it'll probably take us to the end of the episode. We'll see. Deepwood, read out. I think it's supposed to be... You go to Deepwood, read out, and then go through it to get the Hag's End. We'll just do it the way we were supposed to. As if this place wasn't explored already. I'm probably gonna just teleport right in the middle of a bunch of Forsworn. To be like, holy shit. Oh, no. Oh, I guess that dragon found us. Let's go ahead and reach max power. Don't land on me, please. Okay. Good. What kind of dragon are you? Fire? Alright. Let's get some Storm Atronox out. And where do you go? There you are. Whoops, that's not what I want. Casting Blizzard over here, that'd be doing absolutely nothing. Alright, you know what? I've got an idea. Are there Forsworn here? There they are. Shit. Excuse me, guys! I converted some of those Forsworn to our side, I think. I tried to. I got a little distracted because I was getting my feet were roasting on an open fire. Whoa! Oh, thought he was looking at me. Oh, I thought that was gonna hit him for sure. Whoa! Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. We good. There goes Shadowmere again getting attacked. He's like, whatever. Alright, he's grounded. Let's go ahead and try this out. Whoa, wait a minute, you! Ah, he just made a liar out of me, didn't he? Right, maybe he's grounded now. Please don't look at me. Please don't look! Good. Oh, I think he just munched on somebody and sent him flying. I think I heard that noise that they make. Alright. No! Ah! Wait a minute! Why am I getting zapped by my dude? Did you just block? Did you seriously just... Oh my god. Would you stop advancing? Stop it! Forsworn Warlord. Alright, we're gonna have to break out the big guns. Out. Why? He's like, let me ignore the Archmage and attack his horse. Oh, I knocked her over. We got What was that? Okay. I'm getting so confused because they're like everywhere. Whoops. Alright, you can just back up. Kill cam! Man, talk about kicking someone when they're down. We got bears too. Wait, I have a shout for that. Oh yeah, I said I wanted to do Soul Trap, didn't I? Excuse me. Excuse me! I'm beginning to wonder if this is even my Atronach. I don't think it is, because it doesn't have my name on it. Please die. Thank you. Oh my god! Lady! Don't you zap me! Does she have a ward? There we go. Are you serious? What is up with all my stuff turning on me? Wait, I think I need to get the soul trap back out. No! Oh! That heal spell! Are you serious? Oh yeah, I will. What is up with my shout recharge times? Anyone noticing that? Wait a minute. Oh, that's right. Off camera, I enchanted a necklace of bartering, and I forgot to put Dragon Guard back on. Whoops-a-daisy. Finally, that Jogger died. With you people. Thank you. Holy value. All right. Trollsbane armor? Man, I need to find some more Forsworn warlords out in the wilderness. Get me more of that coin. All right, is anyone still alive up here? Don't think so. Did I get the dragon soul? The dragon loot? Why do I keep getting stuck there? I don't know. Alright, I got the soul. Did I get the loot? No, I did not. Now I did. Good. Yep, I knew I shouldn't have looked there. Ooh, snowberries. Go ahead and power her up. I'll take that soul gem. Is that a skeever head? Ugh. These Forsworn just love sacrificing animals, don't they? Barbarian great axe, okay. What a random, like, high level weapon just sitting over here in this little hut. I'm not complaining, just kind of unexpected. Let's head on in here. Alright, sorry about the sloppy combat out there. For some reason, I was getting all mixed up. I don't know why. Isn't there a trap here? Nope, guess not. Let's just power up again while I'm thinking about it. Found the trap. I was like an inch away from stepping on it too. I don't know what kind of trap that is. I don't see. Is it spikes? Oh, okay, it looks like spikes or arrows. Get frozen. Well, I at least froze one dude. He seems pretty tough. So we're gonna control him. I guess if y'all are just gonna stand there and stare, I'm gonna zap from a distance. Not a problem for me. Haven't used this in a while. You guys gonna fight for me, or what are you doing? Oh, my pancreas! Why'd you die?
I'm going to find whoever did this.
Yes, please! He's right over here!
Dead and buried.
There you go. Will he make it through the traps? Huh, he actually made it. I am genuinely surprised. Who's gonna win this epic battle? Was it the Forsworn in a diaper versus the guy in the cape?
I'll make it back. You win.
He got pushed back into the swinging blades. Pretty funny. Let's turn that off. Ooh, coin purse. I feel like there's runes around here. Also, there's a mage in that back room. This is Master, right? Yep. Okay.
Lost.
Yep, there she is. Let's give her something to wake up to. And it sure isn't Folgers in her cup. It's Draugr in her cup. She's like, huh, this coffee's a little cold. Alright, well, let's just get some of this out. Hopefully these guys don't turn on me, that would suck. Whoa, did I just one-shot my Draugr Lord with my Firestorm? That's unexpected. Also, we need to do some of this. And some of this, because I feel like my Draugr's gonna die any second. That's a pretty powerful mage. He's like, oh shit! Too much spam! Yeah, stick to spells, lady. Clearly, melee weapons aren't your strong point. Try this again. This is gonna kill my Draugr Lord, so let's hope it works. Oop. Nope, not quite. Oh! Oh man! She got dropped as soon as she came around that corner. Oop, I didn't want that. That's a piece of junk. You can have that back. You can have that Forsworn arrow too. We'll take the Mora Tapanella. And I keep hearing a trap go off, but I seriously don't know where it is. I thought she was supposed to have the key to that master level door. Letter to Hollerick? Do not presume we have grown fat and complacent here in the north. Our matriarch was wise to bring us here. Our camp is secure and our numbers grow. We will not skulk in the shadows with you, making petty plots with rabble and sycophants. When we strike, we will do it with cunning and power, and the occupiers will fall before us. That is the way of the true Reachmen. Alright, well, clearly that ain't gonna happen because you did! And she put her bed in here with the corpses still in here as well? That's kind of creepy. Forsworn cloak? Sure, I'll take that. Alright, I guess she doesn't have the key. Oh, I do! Unexpected! One person. Oh, okay, so I guess we were setting this trap off. Just got a face full of swinging gate right there. You have Bosmer armor on. Ooh! That black soul gem. Right on the table. Can I get it off? Not a dual wielder, run! Damn, I should have pushed her back into the blizzard. That would have been awesome. Wait, I wonder if I can like... kill her with this. She never saw it coming. Yeah, it's looking like this dungeon is going to take us to the end of the episode. So we'll do Hail Sithis in the next one. Hope that's all right with y'all. I'll take that potion. Which plate Greaves? All right, sure. The Arcturian Heresy. Okay. I remember a lot of shenanigans go down here. Oh yeah, this is the place with the weird frame rate drop. So strange. I don't get. It's like something that's going on over there that causes it to happen. Oh nope, it's still here too. I seriously don't know what that is. And I guess it's just a game thing because it's still persisting. Go ahead and power up completely. Let's do this one again while I'm thinking about it. Okay. Get in there! Holy chain lightning. Oh, did I really? What is this? Is that mine? Was that mine? Did I conjure that? I don't recall conjuring that. Why do I have two of these out? Oh no, that's not mine. The thing I conjured was the vampire that's up there beating booty. I don't know where that Dremora came from. Maybe it's a high level mage around here. Whoa, whoa! I just felt like doing that. Swept away by the winds of ass kicking. Just like her! Oh, then she gets zapped on the way down and she's in the water. That was like a triple or quadruple combo. Awesome. Oh, we got a warlord again. What? What even the damage? Where? When? When did that happen? I seriously have no idea what just caused all that damage. I'm going to go back and look and see what that was. It's almost like I was damaging myself. I seriously don't know what that was. Oh well. Let's just get these guys out. It's just a temporary thing while I reach my max power. Ugh. Hang on. We got a jerk up there with a bow. We'll fix that problem in a second. Whoops, wrong one. Alright. Where's the bow guy? Whatever. Oh, there he is. I'm coming for you. Get out of the way. Where's bow guy? He'll do. guess that was him. He's gone now.
Mercy.
Oh! God, I need to do my soul cover. Oh, this is a perfect chain lightning opportunity. Holy damage! That was pretty good. I love seeing them get launched and then zapped in midair by the storm. That's so funny. Alright, let's get some soul trap. Wait, is that two warlords? It is. All right, well, you're about to get soul trapped, I think. Where are you? Are you down here? Okay, well, I guess the dragon found it, because I can't. Oh. There they are! Getting washed away. Ah. Make sure I stay powered up. I might get one shot at the arrow. Good. I was hoping for a kill cam, though. That would have been badass. And nothing. Didn't the previous warlord I killed outside have awesome loot and that one has nothing? Oh, God! Thank you. No, she's like, I regret my decision to attack this guy. Oh, that was spooky. Ooh, snowberries. More? More? Don't even bother getting out of bed, bro. Oh, we got one over there, too. Am I? Yes! That actually killed somebody! I think that's a first. And there's Skeever Heads rolling. Really? Oh, there might actually be a Briarheart here. Excuse me, small fry. I think that's a Briarheart. Look at the pose! Run! Ah! Oh god! Oh jeez! Ah! Oh, run! I don't know where he is, but he's gonna kick my ass if he gets close! Alright! Get up the stairs! Oh, that was genuinely terrifying! Like, no joke, I was super spooked! Whoa! He's got some power if he could take a full level Cyclone Shout and just not even care. Will this hit him? Well, if I could actually, you know, smack him in the face with my unrelenting force. Oh, God! Whoa! He doesn't even go flying from that. This dude's strong. Come on, 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 come on! Oh, God! Oh, he's on. Alright, we need to tell this dude to calm down for a second. Oh my power! He's too good! We need to pull out all the stops. And that includes quick saving. Oh god! Oh, I didn't know he was it's coming for me. Please go away. Ah, he's in the water.
You've already lost.
Diaper man, he's like, oh jeez. That's seriously so scary. He straps on those pampers and he comes right for you. No mercy, no nothing. All right. We need to do all kinds of power-ups again. Oh no. No! Poos! No! He's chasing me! He won't leave me alone! Alright. One of these is a damn frost station now. There it is. Get another one out. Alright, we need to use fire on this guy. Conjure that blizzard! Duh! Oh, I can't see! I blinded myself with my own spell! God, he's coming. Don't know where, but you just know he's approaching. And that's the scary part. There he is. Sorry, Draugr. Sorry about the frame rate. There's something about this location that causes frame drops. It's really weird. I am staying up here. It's over, Briarheart. I have the high ground. Hopefully. We'll see. Let's recharge some magicka. Will this reach him? Oh no. Where is he? Oh, he's hiding behind that pillar. Aha! My chain lightning can see you! Oh! Praise the gods, he's dead. I will take your heart this time. Holy damage ring. Alright, so that was absolutely bonkers, and I'm pretty sure that's the most scared I've ever been in this game, ever. That was some genuine terror right there. You could just feel him right on the booty. He was right there. And he wasn't stopping for nothing. He got that speed boost from just being in his diaper. Oh, I thought that was a lockbox. Alright, we appear to be in the clear. He might have a boss chest over where his little bedroll was. So let's check that out. Yep. Books. I'll take that. By the way, I'm still collecting books. Well, it looks like a note down there because the Hearthfire series is still going to be a thing, and I'd like to maybe read a book every Hearthfire episode. Some people have expressed that they might like that, so should be fun. Anyway, Matriarch, we await your orders. Our blades are honed, our quivers full, our wills steeled for battle. The time of our waiting has ended. The time for battle is at hand. You have but to speak the word, and the occupier shall fall like wheat. Like Will Wheaton before the Reaper. I didn't want to take that, but I guess I will. Alright, let's do the final part of this dungeon. Get the old assassin gear. And call it a day. That's right, bitch. Alright, we're gonna have to do this. Let's figure out what's going on in here. What is this? Alright, so we got some witches. They all got frozen. Let's get some magic resistance going on. What the hell are you doing here? Get roasted. When? Okay, I'm not even gonna bother looting these people. And I need to remember soul trap, soul trap, soul trap. Gotta trap some souls. Gotta trap some souls. The goat heads. Dova Goat and his entire line has ended because of these people. Give me that bone meal. Runes? Any runes in here? I thought there were runes before. Guess not. Oh my god, swinging log traps are the worst. Bitch. That was wrong. Did you guys? Oh, okay. Get owned. Need a soul trap. Time to Shang Tsung up in here. Close the door, too. Oh, did it not cast? Can you not cast soul trap on people who are frozen? That sucks. Alright, let's get the special gear. Are these enchantments any better than the regular Dark Brotherhood armor? I don't remember. Oh well, I'll take all of it. Amulet of Mara. Ooh. Alright, pretty good loot. I don't know, it cracked me up that there was just a regular body in here instead of the armor being like on a skeleton or something. When it says like assassin of old, I thought really old, not 10 hours old. Power up again and complete this dungeon. There's a spider up there. Get kind. I don't know what I did, but something went down over in the next room. Oh! Oh, jeez. Here we go. Is there any... a regular chest? Whatever, we'll try it. Please, please, please! Please! Oh! See, with Master Locks, you don't even get... Oh, okay. Alright. I was gonna say, you don't even get a chance to realize that the spot you picked is wrong because it just insta-breaks. Isn't this trapped? Aren't these like... I don't know. Oh, it was trapped, but it's not anymore because I've already been here. Okay. Sick trap, bro. I want some souls, I'm hot. You're still alive? Shouldn't you be gone by now? A way to go, Hag Raven. There it goes, finally. All right, give me your soul.
Enough.
You can't stop it.
Going to
Just give up. Dim flames, though. Oh, this witch just got insta-owned. I didn't even realize there was two in here. Why is that a master lock? Just hanging around, I see. I'm not gonna bother with that one. Seriously, there's just an empty bowl and some vines. Okay, we got a word wall here. I forget what word was here. Maybe marked for death. Don't matter now. I already got it. Oh, please, 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 please. Please let this happen. Yeah! Oh, she's out of here. Prepare to melt. Really? Okay, there we go. I was gonna be very disappointed. My firestorm didn't kill some ice wraiths. Which, by the way, I haven't seen in a very long time. Okay. We are getting some good loot this episode. I wonder where the hag raven landed. Oh, whoa, I forgot that super jump. Boing. Completely forgot about that. Anyone see the hag raven? I don't see where it landed. Probably super far away though. Probably. Hopefully. Oh well. Give me those ingredients. Alright, let's head on down here. Get these ingredients. Mine. Yeah, I don't see a Hagraven. Either way, it was a home run. Alright guys, we are just over the hour mark, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Thank you for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Take care, everybody. Bye.